मेरा क्वेश्चन आपसे है जॉन, कि रेस फ्रेंचाइज के आप पार्ट रह चुके हैं, अब रेस 3 आया, तो आपने ट्रेलर देखा, आपको कैसा लगा?
आई हैव नॉट सीन द ट्रेलर येट, आई वुड लव टू सी द ट्रेलर एंड बट आई हैव नॉट सीन इट येट. May 25th को परमाणु रिलीज हो रही है. It's a lovely film. It's a film about India. It's a film on India and it's a film for India.
Please go watch Parmanu on the 25th of May. Go to theaters and watch Parmanu on the 25th of May. Please. And tell us what you think.
Thank you so much, guys. All the best for your film.
And sir, you know, Race is your franchise, and Ramesh ji recently announced the film with Salman and Jacqueline. Have you been approached for the film? Because it is a big.
No, honestly, I wouldn't. You know, Ramesh ji told me about this last year. He said that I'm going to make Race 3, but I'm going to make a new movie and I'm going to take a new cast. And we spoke about it, and I love Ramesh ji. And who better than Salman Khan to, you know, be cast by him? So I wish them both all the best, but I have not been approached.
And sir, you know, Race is your franchise, and Ramesh ji recently announced the film with Salman and Jacqueline. Have you been approached for the film? Because it is a big.
No, honestly, I wouldn't. You know, Ramesh ji told me about this last year. He said that I'm going to make Race 3, but I'm going to make a new movie and I'm going to take a new cast. And we spoke about it, and I love Ramesh ji. And who better than Salman Khan to, you know, be cast by him? So I wish them both all the best, but I have not been approached. And who better than Salman Khan to, you know, be cast by him? So I wish them both all the best, but I have not been approached.